Jordan's obsessed with. Scavengers have been trying for months to get salvage from this place.
Looks like outlaws.
They're mine. Watch out, that's a field of death.
That's it.
got targets.
Looks like outlaws.
Bolstering all shields.
Nice work.
There's more around every corner. Watch your six, and your three, and your nine, and your...
Scanning will reveal the missing glyphs.
Ah!
That's enough. Got it. Oof, so cool in here. So nice.
Elidan's a mystery to me. It's hellish. Hot.
Lawless. Crazy, murderous? Never mind the Water Mafia.
Gotta be a big reward for those scavengers to put up with the risk.
Information from Kadara lists raw materials from Remnant architecture as extremely profitable.
There's a lot of damage in here. Better watch our step. Hopefully we can find a route to the drive core, then get out of here. Thank you.
that also means the killer bots. I won't complain.
Drive core's not here. Someone's been here, but they didn't come in the way we just did. Couldn't have.
A crash like this? There must be another entrance.
That's what we get for coming in the right way.
So who has it?
Scavengers? Gotta be.
I agree. We just have to find...
That's not Remnant tech.
The intruders must have entered from this direction.
More flares. Seems like the right direction.
Kind of just seems to leave us a clear trail.
Pretty handy. Maybe you're lost in here.
True. Feels like one wrong step might get you a big.
Ah!
is obsessed with. Scavengers have been trying for months to get salvage from this place.
Looks like outlaws.
They're mine. Watch out, that's a field of death.
Giving shield assist!
That's it.
Thank you.
targets!
Looks like outlaw.
There's more around every corner. Watch your six, and your three, and your nine, and your...
Scanning will reveal the missing glyphs.
Ah!
think that's enough.
Got it. Oof, so cool in here. So nice.
Elidan's a mystery to me. It's hellish. Hot.
Lawless. Crazy, murderous? Never mind the Water Mafia.
Gotta be a big reward for those scavengers to put up with the risk.
Information from Kadara lists raw materials from Remnant Architecture as extremely profitable.
There's a lot of damage in here. Better watch our step. Hopefully we can find a route to the drive core, then get out of here. heads up. Maybe this place isn't functioning as well as we thought.
If that also means the killer bots, I won't complain.
The drive core's not here. Someone's been here, but they didn't come in the way we just did. Couldn't have.
A crash like this? There must be another entrance.
That's what we get for coming in the right way.
So who has it?
Scavengers? Gotta be.
I agree. We just have to find...
Intruders must have entered from this direction.
More flares. Seems like the right direction.
They're kind of just needs to leave us a clear trail.
Pretty handy. I'd hate to get lost in here.
True. Feels like one wrong step might get you a pig.
That scanned energy signature help us find the drive core again.
The drive core emitted a unique reading that I haven't encountered before in Remnant Tech. It took a great deal of power to run that ship, whatever its purpose.
Zuvi, keep your eyes on this and give us an update when we get closer. Don't want to overshoot.
Ah. nearing the new area where the signature for the Remnant Drive Core was detected. We'll need to scan the area to zero in on the signal.
Thanks, Suvi. Looks like we missed the action this time.
I think I know these Krogan. They aren't Morta's group.
Let's scan the bodies before they turn to dust, shall we?
Pathfinder, I'm scanning the unique signature from the Drive Core, but it's clearly not here.
Yeah, I got that part.
Which is why I specified clearly.
Sam.
Not intentional.
The Drive Core must be powerful to be worth killing and dying for.
And the winner here. It took off with it.
Seems to track.
We should look for another clue to where they were headed.
Ah!
Password. Why would you ever write down your password? We still have that Drive Core reading, right? We need to get it back.
Got them all.
It's everyone for themselves out here. Be ready for anything.
You ever hear the saying, honor among thieves?
Yeah, but it isn't true. Ever.
Here they come! Find that drive core.
These are the guys with Strux. What are they shooting at us for?
Hiding something?
Like a drive core, for instance?
Sweet double cross and grant.
Took the drive core? But why all the cloak and dagger?
I think I feel used, but I'm not sure for what. Drak, any ideas?
A few. Clan Jorgal is the worst.
You think maybe...
Or just sell it on...
I don't know, but I can't wait to find out.
This is serious. Drak, do me a favor and don't spill this to the Krogan yet.
You got it.
Gil, I need you to send an ops crew to this location.
Got it. Will do.
Sam, change the passcode on the door to this place and transmit it to Gil. Keep that tech safe. It might be the most powerful thing we've found.
Can't wait.
Of water, what you need is a good old-fashioned Krogan dust bath.
Come back, Drak. Keep up the good work.
Hello, Nexus. You're back.
I am.
Strux tells me you went to get the drive core from my Remnant ship.
That's true.
And that you sold it to scavengers who took it off-world to make a profit. For you and them?
It was gone when I got there.
Not possible. I had blasting teams there day and night.
Clan Nakmor's a joke. The losers of Chechanka are now the losers of Helios. Overlord Morda has lost the drive core, and our colony is doomed.
You're all talk, Jorgal Strux. I made this colony.
If there's an Overlord, they should be from the oldest Krogan blood, Clan Jorgal. Watch, I'll rescue the drive core and make us so powerful that the Nexus will bow down to us. Except you can't, cause we have it.
Aw, Drac. I wanted to see how long before he hung himself.
What do you mean you have it?
I'll let the Pathfinder answer that.
Strux played us both. Told me you were building a bomb.
Told me you were planning an attack on the colony. I'm impressed, Strux. You're more cunning than most Clan Jorgal. Smarter, even.
Nakmor arrogance. My father lowered himself to join your clan because he admired your grandfather. He was laughed at, called not worth killing. But now I've bested you, Morda, and Clan Nakmor will pay with blood.
You put the colony at risk over a grudge you carried across dark space? You really aren't worth killing, Jorgal Strux. Get out. Take your goons with you. Now where is the drive core? Hand it over.
Just like that? Hand it over?
It's incredibly powerful. We'll use it to power the colony. This'll put us ahead by decades.
Or it could do the same for Prodromos.
If you keep that drive core, it's over between the Krogan and the Nexus forever.
You have to give us something for it. It's only right.
We did get shot at. A lot.
What about joining our colony with your outpost? Give us the drive core and we'll be friends. New T'Chunka and Nexus. Keep it, and you've created a sovereign Krogan nation. We don't abide by Nexus laws or owe you anything. Even peace.
Ryder, I must point out that historically, unchecked Krogan advancement has been the cause of war and disaster for many, even the Krogan.
Well?
Okay, Morda, let's work together. You can have the Remnant Drive Core.
And you can set up your outpost here, Nexus. We're all going to be friends and prosper, right? You bet we are. Whenever you're ready, bring your outpost people here, and they'll be welcome.
This is a great day, Morda.
We'll contact Addison and give her the news. Good luck, Overlord Morda.
Pathfinder, this location is ideal for outpost placement. You can call an outpost via the beacon. Confirmed. Calling out.
You really did it. Almost a civil war, and you brought them back.
But it's all about the resources. No poetry, right?
I considered the Krogan a permanent loss. Thankfully, my ledgers don't care how they get filled. If I could... But that practicality is not universal. Tan will hate this.
You know?
Aye, of course. This is the last one, Pathfinder. We can't rest for long, of course.
This seems more...
It's about setting a tone, not telling the whole story.
Thanks to the Krogan, it's not...
One for the record.
Securing their... I understand. And I promise to do everything I can to maintain... There's a remnant architect in the area. If it detects us, or the Krogan, it's going to attack.
I'll see what I can...
Thank you, Ryder. If it comes down to a fight, we'll fight. Hello?
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
Thank you. approaching the planet where PB's mysterious signal is emanating.
Where's PB?
Haven't seen her.
Wake up, PB.
Right. Okay, yeah. Actually, could you come here, please? My place. Straight away.
Callow. Hey, any luck finding a place to land?
Nothing yet. Might take a while.
Okay, PB, be right there.
This'll be interesting.
PB?
Back here. I won't bite.
I'm not alone.
Okay. I won't bite either of you.
What's this about?
Callow won't find a safe place to land the Tempest. And safety first!
You keep me on my toes, PB.
That's one way to put it.
I'm not doing this for the fun of it. The Tempest can't go where we need to be, and you can't get there from the ground. This is the only way in.
In? Where exactly are we going? PB, where are we going?
It's not my fault the signal's coming from inside a volcano. And we should land on stable ground, assuming my subterranean scans are accurate, and the impact doesn't alter trajectory too severely.
And tell me you have a plan for getting back to the Tempest.
Is that a thing? We came all the way to another galaxy with no plan for getting back home. All right, brace for impact. So, are you mad, Ryder?
I'm...
Close one.
Any landing you can walk away from, right?
Ryder, come in. Are you all right?
Sam, relay to the Tempest that we're fine. Investigating PB's signal.
Right away.
I'm picking up the signal. It's housed within a remnant structure not far from.
Sam, plot our trajectory.
Plotted.
We'll need to find our way to the surface. Need to get through that obstruction. Maybe there's a console buried here somewhere.
Remnant power node detected within. The network you're accessing seems to be a production system.
Production of what?
Remnant hardware.
Good. Gates are opening.
You've opened more than that. I'm picking up structural shifts throughout the cavern area. Interesting. That observer is in a persistent idle state. Its neural pathways are blank.
It's like POC when I stripped out its remnant protocols. It has no programming.
Pathfinder. Seismic activity increasing. I'm picking up additional unprogrammed observers throughout the facility. At dispenser points, you should be able to enlist their support.
Sweet! Let's do that.
You are identifying yourself as an ally to the unprogrammed observers in the assembly line.
Hey there, little guy. Nice to have you on the team.
Its protocols are limited, but it will perform simple tasks for you via your scanner.
Another gate. Have to get through. Look, up there above the gate, another node. Try scanning it.
That node controls the gate, but it's disabled.
too high to access.
Our new friend knows what to do. Voila! Thanks, buddy.
Let's push on.
Pathfinder, Hanna reports finding no safe area to land. Retrieval may be impossible.
Oops.
He has detected a few smaller vessels making their way to the surface, however.
Friend or foe?
Unknown.
Uh-oh. I know that shot.
Belisaria, are you tracking that sweet signal too?
Ugh, Kalinda. Back off. It's mine. But hurry. We have to get to the signal source before Kalinda.
More observers.
Fully programmed and deployed bots will still react to you as an enemy.
Another gate ahead. Here.
Let's clear them out! Loading ammo!
Pathfinder, this console controls the gate.
Here it goes.
Good. The gate's starting to open.
Thank you, Ryder. You opened a gate up here, too? Come on, boy. We're in.
She must be on the bridge above us.
Much more direct.
How the hell did you find us here, Kalinda?
Guess you didn't notice the little transmitter I hid in Pock. So sloppy. Ta!
Ugh! That... Ryder, we need to pick up the pace. We have to make it across to the next ridge.
That's a wide chasm for a jump.
There may be a way to extend that antenna.
Dormant!
The controls should be nearby.
Nice turret. Cover me.
Pathfinder, interfacing with this console should allow you to extend the antenna so you can jump across.
Whoa, major activity.
I can't complete the hack, but you'll have to stay close.
Incoming!
Still working on it. Rerouting power from these other structures.
And reducing our cover.
Shit! We'll never catch Kalinda.
Hunker down. More remnants.
Pathfinder, there's another dispenser for unprogrammed observers in this area.
Who cares? What matters is that mountain of rock is between us and the signal source.
Now we're in business.
Activating could draw hostile remnant.
Another turret. Worth a hack, no?
Anyone order a friendly observer?
Sam was right. He comes with a ton of angry bots.
At least our new friend is fighting for us.
Facing is escalating tectonic activity. The area is becoming increasingly unstable.
Come on! We have to get past that
rock is too dense for your weapons, but there is a deep fissure that an observer's beam might be able to exploit.
So scan the fissure and tell the bot to attack it. Observer to the rescue!
Triple share to whoever brings me their sweet implants.
Man, I hate her.
We've got to follow her inside.
Gotta take out the trash first.
Take them out!
It's that Krogan outlaw we keep running into.
Looks like we'll run into him one more time.
So long, losers.
No, no, no! Melinda's barred the way!
Come to your doom, Pathfinder! Kalinda sends her regards.
On their way.
No more playing around. Playing for keeps now.
Above the gate, another power node. There's gotta be a console for the dispenser around here.
The console here will summon an allied observer to repair the damaged gateway node.
I bet this console controls the dispenser.
Scanning the disabled node will direct the allied observer to it. To open the dormant gate, the conduit node needs repair.
All right, we're back in the game. is it. Signal source is in the next chamber.
I'm reading more dispensers for allied observers.
I'll keep that in mind.
Good place for an ambush.
Funny, that's exactly what I thought.
Belinda, you ass! Just give it up!
There's a piece of pure, uncut programming tech in here. Plus, you want it, so there's no way I'm giving up.
Pathfinder, I highly recommend using the consoles to summon allied observers.
Shit, you defeated all my men.
Really?
Not really. Even close, but I will have to go on a recruiting spree after this.
We could really use observer support. How about hacking a console to get us reinforcements? Cover your ears!
Thank you.
entrance is beyond the next rise.
Let's go get it.
Server will enable it. We're in business. Let's cross it and reach Glinda. Glinda's already there. We gotta get across.
Are you kidding me? How many guys does she have?
Glinda's about to get the device.
And there she goes.
You won't make it, Kalinda!
Too late, gal. It's mine. Damn it!
Hey, stranger. How you doing?
I don't know. Can you explain what happened down there? I mean, Kalinda has been nothing but trouble, I grant you that. But why did you stop me from saving her?
Choosing between an important piece of alien tech and a pain-in-the-ass outlaw trying to kill us? Easy decision.
Yeah, I can see that. And it's an incredible find. It's just... desperate times bring out one's true colors, Ryder. I could have seen Kalinda's, even if it only confirmed the obvious.
Will you be all right?
I will. Eventually. Don't worry. In the meantime, I have this thing to occupy my thoughts, huh? I was right. It's raw, unused programming tech. With time, I can make it upload specs of our design into Remnant hardware. A true fusion of both technologies. My first real mark in Andromeda, and I have you to thank.
We do have a little bookkeeping matter to discuss.
Ah, nuts. Yeah, the Tempest is light, one escape pod. That's gonna cost me, isn't it?
Next time we dock at Nexus, you buy a new one. If you don't have the funds, you work it off over time. Got it?
Hey, I'm the one out of bedroom. What do we do about that?
Mine's pretty big. And comfortable.
Comfortable, huh? Never made much difference.
Gee, that's...
But... who knows?
Hey there.
Sure. You know it.
Picking up something. Probes launched. I found something.
Pathfinder, this is the exact nav point indicated by the ZK trackers.
Right, Addison's request. Let's see if this helps us find our missing scientist.
Damn it! The shuttle's just a relay. But
signal's through. Ready for coordinate. We've been found. Deadhead the comms.
Here we go.
A Pathfinder.
Harlan, stop talking.
Is that Dr. Kennedy? Are you okay? Director A-
Keep them talking, right?
All I want is to stop the stealing. I have outpost-
Outpost starting live.
Let them see.
They just forwarded Dr. Kennedy's medical profile.
She's pregnant. That woman is pregnant.
That woman knows full well the state she's in.
Chemical blockers were standard for cryo.
And when was that going to be? Everything was here, but this wasn't about waiting until we get a force.
How far along?
8 months.
We'll tell Addison. Fuck it, don't tell her anything. Kill it.
Addison will want it, and I've got questions.
Prepping VidCon communications.
Director Addison, I have a sighting on your missing...
She's alive?
And 8 months pregnant.
Fucking hell.
She wasn't abducted by exiles. She said you didn't want people to try getting pregnant.
Of course I didn't. I wasn't going to work. After all the stupid irresponsible... She talked me into this, and now... Now we have to save her tail.
Wait, what did Dr...
She's an old university friend.
The Andromeda...
She'd still be here if I wasn't forced to tell her no a year ago.
What was the timetable for stop... You had to know that would...
It was the only answer we could give. The alternative was more mouths and more death.
Dr. Kennedy seems to have a group with her.
How long will that last? Ryder, we have 2 speeches banked for the first child in Andromeda. Trust me, you want the one for the good outcome.
We know how to find her.
Hopefully you can draw them out by placing... This is a com...
So this is how they got in, whoever it was.
It doesn't make sense that Mortis people took the drive core. If they knew about this entrance, why would they try to break in?
Finally, back out into the bright, bright, scorching light of day.
Yep, sun. Relentless sun.
We've got a lock on your position. Sending down a forward station. Sam's uploaded a signature from the Remnant Drive Core housing. Can you trace it?
Tricky from our position. It won't be a full scan.
Give me whatever you can. We need to find out who stole it.
Scavenger scum!
Okay, think I've got something? I've updated your nav system.
Fantastic.
We're sure this is the right spot?
I'm sure.
Perfect. How come the right spot is never by a quiet pond or in a field of wildflowers?
I cannot pinpoint my scan until we are closer.
Let's go, Feet!
Pathfinder, that signature Sam uploaded for the missing Remnant Drive Core, it's near your present location. Scanning the area should narrow the search radius.
Thanks, Tubi. Sam, scan the area.
These scavengers are scum, but also desperate, and desperate is bad.
What's this thing worth to them?
Their friends died for it, so a lot.
Thank you.
drive core.
Scan is complete. By my calculations, the drive core is here.
Wait until Morta sees us with her drive core.
Drive core here. Suvi, Sam, what's going on?
The drive core was here, Pathfinder, by the strength of the signature, not long ago.
We've got the Nomad. We'll catch them in no time.
Maybe I should drive.
What? No, I'm driving. Let's get back on the trail.
Ryder, what if Morta has the drive core? Took it from the scavengers.
Suvi, scan the plant. Is the drive core at the Krogan colony?
Doesn't look like it. However, I've identified a new area to check out.
Thanks. Keep an eye out for any other anomalies with the...